Hello guys, welcome back, this is Weaver. Let's do some ice fishing. This is Iceflake's beautiful fishing game made by some Finnish developers, and I've been in contact with those guys. They're so lovely. They actually made this game possible to play with mixed reality. Yes, it was not working from the start, and I contacted one of the guys and they made it possible in just a few days, and I'm so thankful for that. Thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate it, because this game actually deserves a mixed reality video, I think. It's lovely, it's very realistic, and I think we're gonna have some fun. So, guys, join me into Iceflake, and we're gonna catch some fish. Come on! So, I mean, first of all, look at the graphics. Guys, it looks so real. It looks so, it's so immersive. Everything looks so kind of polished. And yes, this is a full game. It has been out for a while, and the VR support was added a while ago. And well, it just works lovely in VR. So, let me just start by saying, here you go, a quick match, okay? Here we can start a quick match. This is a start game. You can choose a lot of different maps. Look at so many maps we have here. I mean, Pike River, we have Moose Lake, we have West Coast, we have, I mean, Duck Pond. There are more than that. Look at this. We can choose evening or daytime, morning, I mean, winter, how long the fishing session is going to be. And, well, there's so many different options over here. So if I just go back to the main menu, we have tournaments as well, and also there are official tournaments in this game, and they're announced on the Steam sometimes, and also at their webpage, I think it is. And you should really try. You can play against people online, either in tournaments or in just like an online match over here. And right now it's kind of a bad time for playing this game, because it's, well, e-earning in the morning in Sweden, and there are not many people inside. But you can join them now. There are no guys in here, but they will be at the afternoons and especially at the weekends. So we have a lot of equipment to choose from. I'm going to show you that later. And before I start, I'm just going to go through the settings. Look at how many settings we got here. We have anti-aliasing, we have texture quality, we have everything, shadow quality. We have some audio settings over here. We can change the music, we can lower it down a little bit like this. And, well, some other settings as well, language and all those measurements, you know, kilograms and Celsius, how many, 24 hours clock. And, well, it's just so polished, this game. So we're gonna give it a try, and we are gonna have some fun, I hope, guys. So, let's just start off by doing a quick game. And let's just take the... I have no idea which map we're gonna check. We have Moose Lake, we have North River, we have West Coast, we have Snowy Mountains, Duck Pond. Well, I have no idea which one. Oh, Ice Lakes. Well, the game is called Ice Lakes, and maybe we should check this map, I don't know. Well, let's just try it, okay? And do it during noon, winter of course, and 50 minutes. So total wait is like an, this is like, you can play like a contest about total away. You can do free fishing or whatever you want, and fish fights on, of course. So let's just jump right into the game, and we're gonna have some fun. And look at this. The first thing you see when you start off the game, that's the miniature mode. And you look at this. This is my fellow, and I'm controlling him, and we are gonna, oh, the camera angle just changed. We're gonna jump right onto the lake, and we're gonna choose a spot to begin with, and let's take a deep spot, I guess, like here somewhere. Look at that guy, he's already drilling. So yeah, now we're here. This is my little fellow over here, and well, let's just drill a hole like this. So we suddenly just jumped right into the game. And we're gonna start off. We have the time over here. We have 14 point something minutes to complete this. And I'm standing a little bit wrong here because I have my furniture here. But well, it's possible to just drill the hole. I hope I'm gonna manage it without breaking anything here. Look at this. It takes some time. It's a deep ice over here. Oh, come on. Yeah, now we're done. Okay, cool. So We're just gonna move that bucket over here. This is our bucket. We can actually store the fishes inside of this bucket. So no, you cannot do catch and release. I'm gonna move that, because I'm gonna sit on the floor. I think it's much better to just sit on the floor, and it's gonna give you more of a feeling like I'm actually here. So we have our little spoon, so we can use to actually remove the ice from the hole, of course. And we have our rod. This is the ice fishing rod. So let us just begin. We have a small murmushka on. It's a red and white one. And I'm just gonna add some maggots on it. Fly larva red. So, well, let's just pick it and let's see if it... Yeah, now it's on. I think it's a good attractor when fishing. So, well, let's just use it. Okay, so we're gonna... First of all, we are gonna... I mean, look at the graphics. It looks so cool. Let's just start. So I'm lowering my bait by pushing the trigger down, okay? So we're pushing the trigger down, and we are going to see if this is going to work out. We can do some movements over here. We also, of course, we need... Oh, my tracking is like... I'm sitting in a corner, actually, so that's why my tracking could be a little bit troublesome sometimes. But anyway, we have to remove some ice over here like this. And, well, let's see if we can grab some fish over here. We can lower it. We can adjust the jig depth like this. We can move it up and down. Hope you can see this like this. Oh, I think we're into something. Yeah, come on. Yeah. Well, that was fast. Look at this little fella, guys. This is a small perch. Oh, I just dropped it. Sorry. Let us just take a look at this one, little fella. I mean, he looks so cute. It looks so real. I mean, the textures of the fishes are just incredible, I think. Wow, so this was a perch. This is our first catch, and it's 320 grams. And we're gonna put it in the bucket over here. Let's just move the bucket like this. Oh, no, I dropped it, sorry. We cannot do catch and release in this game, and that's a shame, because I regularly do catch and release when I'm fishing. But hey, who cares? So, well, let's just continue, okay? We're gonna lower our... Oh, we have to use the spoon, of course, to remove some ice. Yeah, let's just go... No. Once again. Yeah, let's just go... No? Didn't want me to go down. Now it's going down. And now I can adjust it to the right. Let's go deep in the bottom. 23 meters down there. So let's just remove some ice. I love this type of games because they're so like made for this. So I mean, they're made for virtual reality. You have perfect tracking, you have perfect sense of immersion, everything. It looks so cool. You really feel yourself being sitting on the ice and doing this fishing. I mean, it's... And look at the water effect. I mean, it's very, very nice, I have to say. Come on. Yeah, give me some more perch. We can change the bait as well, of course. If you don't catch anything, we can change the bait. And if we are lucky, we maybe could find something big here. Yeah, we are into something. Come on. Yeah, come on, man. Come on, let's go up. I have to, like, push the button up so I can move it. Whoa, that was a little bit bigger perch. Cool, another perch. So, guys, look at this. This looks so cool. Well, I think it's like 400 grams. Yeah, 421 grams, actually. So, put it in the bucket for some dinner later on, I guess. And, well, let's just change the bait. We don't have many bait or jigs to use, because you have to progress in the game, win some tournaments and win some games to be able to get more, because there are loads of it. So, we're gonna change it, and look at now. It's loading up. Yeah, look at this fella. It looks so nice. So, let's just use it. Oh, we have to remove some ice, as I see here. Nice, and let's just... If we can maybe find something bigger. You know, maybe we can just find something bigger down there if we use a bigger bait. So, I'm not sure about that, but... It should be this way. I mean, it sounds logic, I guess. So, come on. This is so cool. This is just like in real life, you know? I mean, I've been doing a lot of winter ice fishing because I'm from Sweden. It's very popular over here. And I'm not surprised that the developers of this game also are Finnish. I mean, that's our neighbors. And they just love winter fishing. It's so cool. It's so entertaining. And, well, if you haven't tried it any time, or if you're not able to do this because you maybe don't have any ice on your waters, well, you should try this game then, because it's gonna make you, yeah, we are into something. Come on. No, yeah, do I have it? Well, I get some vibrations in my, whoa, look at that fella. Whoa, that was cool. This is actually a Xander. It looks like a Xander. I think it's a Xander. Come on. Yeah, of course it's a Xander. Look at this fella, look. Xander, half a kilo. Wow, this was nice. That was a very nice catch, actually. I mean, for a little small lure like this. So, thank you, man. You know, guys, I love fishing. You know that already. I'm a fishing maniac. I do all kinds of fishing, you know, every time of the year. Not that much of winter fishing, because I used to travel away and so. But, I mean, I do a lot of fishing in my real life, especially in spring, summer, and fall. So I'm just so amazing. I do a lot of Xander fishing as well, and from boat fishing and trolling and so. So, well, we can change the position anytime when we want, of course. We are not stuck to one hole, of course. Anytime we can go back over here and we can drill a new hole somewhere else. We have like 7 minutes left. And we're not able to use any maggots, I think. I don't think we have the ability to use those because we don't have enough of different lures yet. As I said before, you have to progress in this game to be able to get some new lures and stuff. Come on, one more, come on. Give it to me. Yeah? Maybe we can find a cool Xander, a pike or anything. Yeah, something is on. I feel the vibration. Well, something was on, but it left. It didn't, I didn't catch it. So, okay, let's remove some ice again. This is so lovely. I can actually see right into the hole here. I don't see much there inside, but, well, let's move it down a little bit. Maybe it works better this way. I'm just gonna see if I'm sitting right here. Yes, I do. I'm sitting like in a small corner right now, guys. Just so you guys are able to see me in a good position. And let's hope we're gonna get a cool fish anytime. The sound effects are very nice. The intro music was perfect for this. You know, it really felt like a fishing game from start. And all the sounds, you know, of the reel, of the water, it just works very, very nice. So, oh, there we have it. Yeah, we are onto something. Come on. No, did I drop it? Is it still on? No, I'm not sure about that. Come on. Come on. Oh my God, is it fighting? Come on. Come on. I have no idea what's happening. No, I lost it. Damn it. Damn it. It's just like in real world when you catch a fish and you lose it in the last second, you get so mad, you know. So anyway, guys, I think we're gonna move a little bit and we're gonna change position, okay? So let's just go back to the third person view. And this, I think this third person view is so good because you have like two options like this. Or not two options, I think it's like, oh, look at this, we have the map over here, we can see where we are, how many places we can fish, and we can also zoom out and zoom in, like this. We have a little fellow over here, I want to just touch this guy, you know, it looks so cool, he's holding his stuff. So, well, let's just move him over here, and we're gonna, oh, there's two guys fishing, I think. Oh, is that guys? No, there's some red things over there. I have no idea. So, well, let's just do it here. Maybe it's a little bit more shallow water as well. So, let's just push this button to drill a hole. So, now, let's do this again, guys. So, I'm standing a little bit better this time. I'm not hitting any furniture. So, let's just drill the hole. Yeah, it's a deep hole. There's a lot of ice here. So I really hope we're gonna find some cool fish over here. Let's move this out. I want to destroy it. I'm sitting on the ice instead. That's better. Oh my god, it's only 3 minutes left. Okay, so let's just try this one again. We cannot put any... Nope, you cannot put any maggot on the... Oh, that's very, very shallow over here. And we have to remove some ice as well. Oh, let's see if we can find something. So, come on. That would be so cool to find something here on this shallow water. Well, you never know. I mean, it's fishing. Just like in real life, it just could work. Come on. Yeah? Or maybe we should go to a more deeper spot. Oh, no, no, no. We are into something, guys. No, I think I lost it. No, I lost it again. Damn it. Okay, well, let's try again then. Let's lower our jig. And we'll see if we can find something cool here. We have to remove some ice again. Because otherwise we could break the line. And that would be a shame, of course. Just like in real life, you know, you have to take care of your stuff. You have to think about all those stuff you actually do in real life when winter fishing. So, 3.5 minutes left. Well, come on. Give me some more. Come on. Yeah, there's something coming in. Yeah, yeah. I feel the vibrations. But it's not taking it. Well, that's strange. Just touch it. Maybe I should have made, like, you know, like some kind of movement to actually get the fish stuck on my lure, my hook. So come on, one more try, come on. Yeah. Wow, this, you know, yeah, there we go. Yeah, come on. No, do I have it or not? No, I don't think so, actually. Nope, I don't have it. Oh my god. Well, guys, let's just switch the position. Pull the jig up. Yes, it's up. Okay, come on. Let's just switch the position again. And we're going to move to a little bit more deeper water. Come on, man. Where are you? Yeah, come on. Come here. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. We're going to do this on more deeper water. I'm going to sit next to my buddy over here. Can I do that? Can I sit very close to him? Well, I hope so. That's going to be fun. We can check that out. Hopefully, I'm going to see him. Well, maybe not. He's not here. Oh, well, skip that. Don't think about that, guys. So, let's drill a hole. We have 1 minute left. Come on. We have to find something cool here. And there, you know, guys, there are so many fishes in this game. You can actually catch your sanders, your pikes. They're... Oh, I'm going to show you that later on, just so you know how cool this game actually is. How many possibilities you have. Let's move it over here and take... Oh, well, you have the rod already. Remove some ice and just lower it down. Wow, this is deep water here, so I think it's going to work very well. I hope so. We have 36 seconds. Come on. Come on. Come on. Please. Give me a bite. Please. Yeah? Please, come on. Wow. Well, the time is running. Yeah, we're into some... No, did I lose it again? Yeah, I have it on. I feel the force. And there's another beautiful perch. Look at that fellow. Well, maybe 300 grams again or something. No, actually 400 grams. That was quite okay. I have no idea where my other fish just disappeared. But I think... Oh, sorry. But I think... Oh, the game is over. And... cool results. We got 1,000 money, I guess. And, well, did not finish. Oh, guys, I think what this is all about. You have to return to your starting position, just like in real life, just like in a real tournament. You have to get back to your starting off position before the time runs out. Okay, so that's why we were getting a DNF, did not finish. So, Sweet Wyver, 1.6 kilos. I mean, that would be fourth place if we just finished. So, well, that wasn't bad. Okay. So, this was one of the modes. I'm gonna try another lake. Like, there was a pike river. I think this could be cool. I'm not sure if we can get a pike on those small lures we have. but let's make it, well, evening is good, or maybe, oh, let's make it morning. Winter, of course, and yeah, let's just start it off.
Oh, look at that, there's a lot of fellows starting off. I think we have to return over here when the time is up.
So, okay, so let's go here, man. Where are you? There you are. Okay, let's go. We gotta follow that guy. Maybe he knows where to go. So, okay, like this, and just keep on moving. Keep on moving. So, maybe we should sit. I'm not sure. Well, or maybe just like here. That looks like a good candle. You know, the war is spreading around here. So, or maybe here somewhere. Yeah. Okay, so drill a hole. Yeah, cool. So now let's go, guys. Let's drill another hole. Hopefully we can find some pike here, because there are pikes up to 20 kilos in this game. Just like in Sweden, we have the Swedish record above 20 kilos. And well, let's move the chair a little bit. Let's move the bucket. Let's put it here. And let's start some fishing. So we're gonna keep the same lure. I think it's better for bigger fishes. So, you know, ice fishing, when you do those tournaments, it's kind of stressful, you know. You have to move very fast, you have to change position if you don't get anything. You have to really work on it, just like in real life. And they have made this game so realistic, so great, because it really feels like you're ice fishing in real life. Look at the water effect. I mean, it looks so cool. Let's see if we can have any bite here in a second. Maybe I should hire it up a little bit. No. Oh, what did I do? Well, I just pulled it up all the way over. That wasn't on purpose. Okay, once more. There we go. Okay. Pull up a little bit only. Maybe the fishes are a bit high up. I have no idea. There's minus 21 degrees out, guys. It's very cold. And it's a little bit windy as well. And it looks awesome. Oh, let me just change it a little bit further down. Let's remove. Oh yeah, we are into something, guys. We are into something. Let's go. Let's, yeah. Well, another perch. Well, it was maybe bigger. A little bit bigger, maybe. I'm not sure. Oh, whoa, what happened? Oh, just flew away. Sorry, guys. Okay, there we have it. And it's 448. Oh, almost half a kilo. That's well. That's good. That's good. Okay, let's put it in the bucket. And let's try the other. Yeah, let's try the other jig. We only have two to choose from right now, because I have not been playing this game much. Yes, can I choose it like this? Yeah, now it's gonna, you see? And well, the more you play this game, the more you will progress, of course, and you can then have so much of different, well, lures and everything, jigs. And look at that, we have a small red maggot on this one now. So, oh, we have to take away the ice, of course. Oh, no. Let's just put it down. Yeah, let's go deep down and we'll see. Maybe we can find some, you know, like, what do they call them? Well, a perch, or, no, not the perch. The tench, or maybe, I have no idea. Well, this is ice fishing, so maybe the tench are not even available. Roach. I mean, we could get a roach, maybe. We'll see. We'll see about that. We'll see what we can find over here. So, well, we're getting somewhere. We've got a few fishes. Yeah, we have a bite there. I feel the vibration, but it didn't actually got stuck on the hook. So let's just wait a minute. I mean, fishing is a lot of having patience, of course. You have to be so patient, you have to wait, you have to fiddle with all the jigs and everything, you have to change your bait, you have to change positions a lot. And I mean, if you find a good spot, you can probably get so much and so big fish as well. Come on, guys. Yeah, give me a fish. Maybe if I move something a little bit here. Maybe that was a wrong spot, I don't know. Well, there's 10 minutes left. Yeah, come on, give me some. I'm gonna lower it down to the bottom. Yeah, we're into some, come on, no! Damn it, why did I do that? Okay, well, let's move it down.
No. Oh, sorry. My control. I'm doing it wrong sometimes. Yeah, like this. Okay. Move it like there.
Okay, one more try, and then we change positions if we don't get any more. Let's remove some ice.
I just love this. And look at this. The bucket is here with our fish inside. Well, we cannot catch and release it. It's probably already dead as well. So, can we move something else here? Nope, we cannot equip other jig. Come on, let's just go down. And we don't have anything in the rucksack, I think. I'm not sure if we can. No, I don't think we can open it. I think most of our stuff are already here, as they should. I mean, all this. And the drill as well. Come on. Well, I don't think this one is working over here. So, you know what, guys? We're going to change the lake. I think let's just change the lake. And let's just go to start menu. Here we have the map again and everything. We have our fish caught, 448 grams, one perch, distance walked. I mean, there's so many cool things you can see here. So let's just go and do quit and go to back to the main menu. Yes. So back in the main menu, we're going to choose another lake, another fishing spot as well. And wow, I think this is so cool. Duck pond. Well, that's a cool lake. I have no idea if I can see. Oh yeah, here we have the bottom of it. Look at this, an info. Okay, species, brew. Look at this. Bream, brown trout, chub, crucian carp. I mean, perch, pike, Russian carp. There's so many different species in this lake. So, okay. So let's just close this menu and do, well, not 30 minutes maybe. Well, oh, sorry guys. Let's make it 15 minutes. And total weight, of course, let's do it like this. So, wow, look at that. We are right in the city, actually. So, come on, man. Let's do some fishing. Yeah, hurry up. The guys are like hunting. They are like hunters. They're running like maniacs. So we have to run as well, I guess. So we'll see. Okay, well, let's... No. Go here. I think it's going to be better like this. And just... Yeah, I think it's going to be good. Good position. So, let's go over here. Nice. So, let's drill a hole. Yeah. Wow, deep ice. Very thick ice. And, well, hope it's going to bring us some fish. Let's move the chair a little bit. And Bucket can stand there like this. Hope you see me. Yes, you do. So, well, let's continue. Remove some ice. There is no ice there so far. I'm going to change to the bigger one again. Maybe we can find some bigger fish with this one. Yeah, I know it's sad because we don't have any more jigs, and so we can probably buy this in the main menu, but we don't have the money for it yet because I have not been playing this game much. Actually, not at all, because you know I'm so terribly busy all the time with playing all the games, making the videos for you. So I've not been playing much, especially not this game. So this is kind of my first try playing it. So I have not many skills yet. I have not many lures. I don't have all the stuff you can have in this game. I'm going to show you that in a moment in the main menu. There's so many things you can actually buy and upgrade. Oh, there's a fella. I want to play Ice Lakes. Oh, well. Oh, well. This guy, this is a friend of mine. He wants to play Ice Lakes, but he doesn't have that game. Luckily, me have it. I have it. So, I can actually... Oh, something is... Come on. No. Yeah, we have it on. Yeah, come on. Oh, whoa, what's that? Look at this little fella. How did he even... Wow, got stuck on this big hook. I mean, look at that. What is that? Black crappy. Well, 25 grams. Man, I feel sorry for you. Can I just put it down in the water? Back? Catch and release? Nope, that's not possible. Okay, you're going to be a dinner for my cat or something. So, well, let's continue. That was quite cool, I mean. Okay, so... Let's continue for a moment and let's see if we can find something else.
Guys, this is so entertaining. I just love it. I mean, this, you can spend so much time playing this. And I mean, it's just fun, you know. In virtual reality, these kind of games, when you have full control of what you're doing with the controllers, it really feels immersive. It really feels like you are in the game playing this. What was that sound? What was a strange sound? Was someone coming? Well, that was strange. So anyway, let's continue. Come on. Come on. Yeah, we're into something. Yeah, come on. I think it's a light fish because I didn't... Well, oh, maybe not. Oh, look at that. Another perch. So, there's a perch on 246 grams. That's almost half a pound, I think. And look at the detail of this fish. I mean, it's lovely. It looks so real. So, well, it's just lovely. So, guys, let's go back. And I am going to show you some more stuff in the main menu. And you will be probably amazed about this, okay? So, let's just go back, quit, okay? So, look at this. I'm going to show you the equipment over here, okay? Look at this. I mean, wow. We have 1,000 of the money, so we can probably buy something new here. Look at all those... Murmushkas, all those jigs, the spoons. Oh, maybe we can buy a spoon. I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm gonna buy. No, that's too expensive. We can catch a pike, maybe. I'm not sure. Golden, look at that guy. Copper, golden. Well, oh, let's buy this one. Yeah, look at that. Best for brook trout, crucian carp, perch. Well, I want something for pike. Not enough coins, of course. Yeah, sorry. Okay, so, well, let's just see if we can find something good for the amount we actually have available. Well, that would be so nice to have something to perch rainbow trout. Ah, that would be nice to get a rainbow trout. Well, okay, let's go. Now we have the Caribbean here. Okay, so as you see, the more you play, the more money you earn, and then you can buy all these cool stuff, and there are like hundreds of them. Look at this. And also, we have baits. I mean, there are maggots. There are, I mean, look at this. Yellow maggots. Yeah, let's go for this. Yeah, buy this one as well. And other different hooks and so. We have equipment, the different drills, as you can see over here. We have... I mean, there's so much of stuff you just can buy and play with in these games. I mean, it's lovely. So, here we have some player statistics. We can change how we look. We can be a woman, we can be a man, we can change the clothes, we can change the color, like, yeah. Well, let's make it... Well, hat color. I'm not sure if I can change. Oh, well, skip that. Just make it blue. That looks good. And confirm on changes. Yes. So, I'm going to give it a last try. Oh, there's a leaderboard as well. Let's just see. Well, bluegill. 730 grams global. Well, I'm better than someone at least. That's okay. Look at this. We can go through the fishes here as well. Pike. Someone caught a pike on 2 kilos. That is cool. I mean, it's not easy. And also, wow, one more thing. Tutorial. Look at this. The fishes. We can just go through every fish we have. There are ass, bream, trouts, burbot, chub, crucian carp, eel, idle, I mean, perch, pike, rainbow trout, roach, rudd. I mean, look at this. Salmon, tench, zander, ruff. There's so many. Bluegill as well over there, yeah. Flounder, smelt. I mean, there's so many fishes. You can like be, you can play this game for days, you know. And there's so many different baits as well, spinners and jigs and vertical jigs. So, well, and there's a game guide as well. I'm not gonna enter that now. So let's just try a river with some trout. I hope I'm gonna find some information over here. Brook trout, brown trout. Well, do we have rainbow trout? Yeah, we have that. Okay, let's go. Let's take this North River. Let's go. So, lost gameplay. Just for a second, guys. Well, I'm standing right in the middle of the woods. Where is the lake? Oh, here it is. Come on, man. Come on. Yeah, come on here. Let's go this way. Yeah, let's go. So here I'm running. And yeah. Okay, come on, come on, come on. We have to be first. Look at that pretty little hut here. I mean, it looks so lovely. So, there we go. Maybe I went too far. I have no idea. Oh, who cares about that? Well, let's just stand here. And then you're going to get a better view of me as well. So, I pushed the drill a hole. And then I enter the first person view in virtual reality. And then I can just drill the hole. And the ice is thick. As always, it's minus 21 degrees. Wow, that's very cold. And seven. Wow, look at how thick this ice is. I mean, okay, let's move the chair a little bit. Oh, let's just stand it there. And we are gonna try our new bait as well that we actually bought. So, Caribbean spoon. Let's go for this. Look at this. It's gonna change any second. Yeah, I think we can get some trout on this. I hope so. Well, let's go. Let's just lower it down. Oh, that was not deep in here, but well, it may work anyway. Yeah, let's go. Come on, last time we're gonna catch some cool fish here. I'm gonna move a little bit so you maybe get a better view of this. I hope you will. I'm not sure. Let me just check. Yeah, you maybe can see me and the hole and everything. That's the most... That's kind of important to me, so you can get a better view of this game. So, well, I'm not sure if I'm standing in the right position. Let me check the map. I'm over here. There's a... Wow, there's much more... Well, we should have actually moved. Well, we're going to try it for a few seconds here, and we'll see if we can find something here. Where is my spoon, by the way? No, I lost it. No. Where's my spoon? Oh, there it is. Sorry, I'm blind. Come on. Maybe we should need to go to some deeper water. Yeah, we are into something. Oh, sorry, I pushed the menu. Yeah, we have something here. Oh, it feels kind of nice, actually. Oh, whoa, another perch. Nice. All right. Well, you liked my bait, I see. So, a perch on 287 grams. Let's put it in the bucket, and we're going to go back here. And we're gonna run to the deeper part of this lake, and I think it's over there. Come on, man. Follow me. Yeah, man, you're gonna lose this, you know that? You're gonna lose this against us. Okay, oh no. Let's make it this way. And I think we're getting on the deeper water. Yeah, we're going on the deep water here, as you can see on the map. So let's just give it a last try here. Before I end up this video, I cannot do this for too long, of course. It's going to be kind of boring to watch, I guess. If I just... Well, let's just go maybe a little further, like here. Yeah, come on. Run, 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 mate. And let's go here so we can have a good look at me when I'm fishing, like this. And then drill the hole. Okay, so here we go. Time to drill the hole. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, man. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, come on. Now, we can just start this off. I'm going to move it here. And we're going to keep on using our new... Wow, look. It's 22 meters down. So, I think we could actually find something bigger here. I really hope so. It should be possible, I guess. Well, we'll see. We'll see about that. Come on. Yeah. It's very important to remove the ice all the time, because otherwise you get... Well, the line can break off on the surface when all the ice is, of course. Maybe I need to... Whoa! Look at that! We have something big here, I think! Did you see that rod? Oh my god! Come on. Oh my god, guys, look at this. Look at this rainbow trout, guys. I'm amazed. Wow, this looked like a rainbow trout getting my real life, actually. Holy Jesus, I'm so happy for this. Thank you so much. Let us see how big it is. Look at that, 2.4 kilos. Wow. Wow, this was amazing, guys. My biggest rainbow trout in real life is like 3.5 kilos, I think. 3.6 maybe, I'm not sure. But look at this fella, I mean, it looks fabulous. Look at this. I'm just so amazed about this. Look at that. I'm just going to show you that in, well, so you can see it from a bird perspective, like this. Wow, this is an amazing game. You can have so much fun with this. And also, you can play it in multiplayer, and that's the best part of it. Man, I wish I could just put you down in the water, but I cannot. I don't want to kill you. You look so beautiful. But, well, we have to take you for dinner tonight. And, yeah, we have a lovely rainbow trout in there. Look at this. So, guys, well, I think that was a good end of this video, actually. 2.6, look at this. So let's quit this session. I don't know if we're gonna get this high score actually counted if we could quit the game. Oh, I'm trying to put, there could be some problems, I'm not sure. Yeah, let's quit like this. No, come on. Yeah, let me just quit. Yeah, like this. There are some glitches in this game, but that's only because I'm doing this in mixed reality right now. And this mixed reality version of the game is actually nothing official right now. This is just a beta branch on Steam that I got from the developers of Iceflake. They have made the mixed reality thing working just for me, and I'm so happy about that, guys. Probably sooner or later, this mixed reality thing will be available in the official version of this game you can download on Steam. But so far, this is just a test version of the mixed reality thing. So that's why you could see some glitches, but maybe not much. So, wow, this was cool. Statistics, well, can I go into my player, just check? Look, no, I want to see my, oh, records. Yeah, of course, there we are. Records, competitions and fishes, look at this. Yeah, perch, 2 kilos. Rainbow trout, 2.4, I mean, one fish and 2.4 kilos. So it was saved, actually. And that's very cool. I don't know if we got any money for this. Probably not, because we actually skipped the game before it was done. So let's see. Nope, we don't have any money. So, I mean, guys, I think this game gets better and better. The more that you play it, because you get so much more of equipment and different lakes probably as well. And so you really have to try this. I love it and you will love it as well. If you are into fishing, you will be amazed how good it looks, how well it feels. The feeling when the fish is on is just like for real almost, you know. So guys, Iceflake, beautiful game. Try it out. It's available on Steam. No, it's not free, but it's well worth the money, and you can play it online against your friends or against other people around the world. There are official tournaments as well available. So, well, I'm amazed, and I'm giving like 10 out of 10 in this game, I think. This is a masterpiece, and in VR, this is one of the coolest games so far. So, try it out, and well, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you haven't done that yet. This may probably be my last video, actually, this weekend before I announce my, well, the last video is going to be an announcement about me going away on the Asia trip. I'm going to be away for more than 2 months in Thailand, but I hope you'll wait until I'm back, and then I'm going to do a lot more new videos again, and I'm going to make this channel much better than it already is. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hit the like button if you think this video earns it or deserves it. And, well, subscribe, as I said. And see you later tonight, guys. Bye.